Can any of you rap a Hamilton song flawlessly? Why did I include
How
this?
How does a bastard orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean, by Providence impoverished and squalor,
grew up to be a hero and a scholar,
the $10 founding father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot
smarter,
being a self-starter by 14. They place him in charge of a trading charter.
And every day,
while slaves are being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of.
The brother
was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then a hurricane came and devastation rained. A man saw his future dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. Now that word got around, they said, this kid is insane, Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Uh-huh. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton.
My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait. When he was 10, his father's
full of it,
dead-ridden to his, and his see Alex and his mother bedridden, half-dead, sitting in the wrong seat.
So the next question.
Sick. Alex got better, but his mother went quick. Moved in with a cousin, the cousin committed suicide.
Left
him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside a voice say, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started retreating and reading every treatise on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead or destitute without a cent of restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, trading sugar cane and rum and all the things he can't afford. Scanning for every book he can get his hands on. Then as every statement is now as he stands on the bow of a ship headed for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man. New York, you can be
just
a new man. New York, you can
just
be a new man. New York, you can
just
be a new
you
man.
Wait.
New York,
just you wait.
Alexander Hamilton. We are waiting in the wings for you.
Waiting in the wings.
We'll be never back down. You never learn to take your time. Oh, Alexander Hamilton.
Alexander Hamilton.
There's America sings for you. Will they know what you overcame? Will they know you rewrote the game? The world will never be the same. Oh, ship is in the harbor now. See if you can spot him. Another immigrant coming up from the bottom. His enemies destroyed his rep. America forgot him. We fought for him. Me died for him. We fought with him. Me, I died for him. Me, I trusted him. Me, I loved him. And me,
dun, 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 dun.
I'm the damn fool that shot him. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait.
What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. Bang. Oh, also.
Nope, that's the only one you know.
Hold on. And there's another one, too.
No, I think that's the only song in Hamilton.
This is what the rich kids love. This is what the rich folks love more than going downtown and slumming it with the poor. They pull up in the carriages and gawk at the students at the colleges to watch them talk. Take Philip Schuyler, the man is loaded. Uh-oh, but little does he know that his daughters, Peggy, Angelica, Eliza, sneak into the city just to watch all the guys at work, work. Angelica, work, work. Eliza and Peggy. The Schuyler sister, Angelica, Peggy, Eliza, work.
I'm sorry.
Daddy said to be home by sundown. Daddy doesn't need to know.
It's like this
Daddy
every
said
day.
Not to go downtown. Like I said, you're free to go.
This is every
but
day.
Look around, the revolution's happening in New York. until I can't.
I wonder what else we have. I think there's a couple more questions.
It's bad enough there'll be violence on our shores. New ideas in the air. Look around, Angelica.
It's funny, 10 months ago, we didn't even know what Hamilton was.
She's looking at me. I'm looking for my mind at work.
Whoa, that's so good.
Looking for mind at work. There's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush looking at someone pretty. Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. Why are you slumming in the city in your fancy heels? You searching for an urchin who can give you ideals? Bird, you disgust me.
Oh, you disgust me. I'm a trust fund baby. You can trust me.
I've been reading Common Sense, but time is pain. So men say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution? I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration. We hold these truths to be self-evident that I'm an uncreated equal. And when I mean Thomas Jefferson, I'm a compelling to include women in the sequel.
Mommy, stop.
How lucky we are to be alive right now.
Mommy, can you stop?
Woo! That's all.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
That was really fun.
For
everyone, especially the editor.